Hello and welcome to Pentagon Parkway. I'm Lewis and today I'm going to be showing you one of our new demonstrators on site, and it's our 68 plate Kia Seed. Fantastic looking grill on the new shaped Seed. Multi-spoke alloy wheels, 5 doors. Here's a closer look at those alloy wheels. They are 17 inch. We've also got reverse parking camera and sensors to help with difficult parking situations. A really generous boot space as well. Just wait for the camera to adjust. And you've also got that split in the rear seats to create even more if you'd want to. 3 seats here in the rear, more headroom and leg room than you would at first think. And a fantastic cloth upholstery throughout the vehicle. Keyless entry and keyless central locking. You can tell because of this little black button here. On the driver's side door, you have front and rear electric windows, electric door mirrors, and the car is keyless ignition as well, which means stop start button. Down this side, you've got light output settings, lane departure warning, and traction control. Leather steering wheel with cruise control and speed limiter on this side. Bluetooth buttons for safe and legal use of a mobile phone, along with some media options as well. Rain sensitive wipers, you can see that because of the automatic mode there. Front and rear fogs and another automatic setting for the lights just here as well. You can see that mileage now, 296, but it is a demonstrator, which means it currently is in use. Moving inwards, you've got a DAB digital radio with FM and AM capabilities. DAB gives you that extra bit of sound quality and makes it really easy to navigate to your favourite stations using these preset digital lists. You can tell from this screen as well that it has got satellite navigation, and you can see how responsive it is. And you can zoom in or out and customise your view using this dial just here. So there's buttons along the bottom to jump. So I've got radio, and you can tap it multiple times to change between AM, FM and DAB. Radio for Bluetooth, AUX and USB inputs. A customizable button, which is the star here. And then you've got your map and your nav, which you can jump to like that. Central locking and hazard warning lights. Dual climate control, and if you've never heard of dual before, what it means is that you can change each side of the car independently, temperature-wise to within half a degree. You can also make really simple changes to the fan directions, air conditioning, front and rear windscreen, and fan speed down at the bottom here. Also has an automatic setting, so you let the car do the thinking. I'll switch that off for now. Just below that, you can see the heated seats in the front, so you've got high, medium and low settings, and then a heated steering wheel as well. 2 tiers of storage. You can see the one up here and then just down here for your bits and bobs like your media players. And you can see I have got an AUX and a USB, so I've got a USB currently plugged in for Apple CarPlay and Android also, depending on your mobile phone. Now this is a USB charger as well, and then on this side you've got a handy 12 volt charger. 6 speed gearbox, and the gear sticks nicely finished down the centre of the vehicle here, and the buttons just here. The A in the circle means stop start technology, and that can be switched off just here, and then your parking sensors can be as well. Let's tuck that wire out of the way. You can see some more useful storage there next to your parking brake. Nice tidy leather armrest. And onto the upholstery, it is cloth with part leather and the GT line branding. Finished to an incredibly high standard, and a great range of maneuverability here in the front 2 seats to cater for different heights of drivers and passengers. Now through into the back, the 3 seats again finished with that really nice high standard, and you've got a large 3rd seat in the middle there, and you have ISOFIX tethers on the outside too as well. But for now, that's it. That is our Seed demonstrator. If you'd like to book a test drive or have any more questions regarding this fantastic vehicle, please don't hesitate to contact us at Pentagon Parkway on 0114 209 4415.